to the news. First, in England's World Cup dreams are over.
Has it been hard for you to change your winning team because you have been on this great run of form recently?
It's been easy in the sense that the form of the team has been great, but also only one game a week.
Images of Best in his prime, though, will prove to be a lasting memory for everyone that saw him play. And the world is left to mourn the loss of a true sporting great.
It's 5 wins out of 5. It's a fantastic start to the season. And how do you believe that the team is playing at the moment?
You know, the results speak for itself. You win heavy games, and this is good.
How do you deal with pressure like that, people comparing you to Pele?
Obviously it's nice when you hear managers and people saying nice things about you as a football player, and I'd like people to be saying it at the end of my career rather than at the beginning of it.
Let's find out who's going to be taking to the field. Get the team news from Matt Cole.
Thanks very much, David. We're all here in Morecambe. It's just starting to get a little bit cold, but no doubt the reserve team players' hearts will be warmed by the news. Yesterday, Middlesbrough lost 1-0 to Wigan Reserves, and that result means that if United can win here today, they'll go 4 points clear at the top of the Reserve League North.
The book documents the history and the heritage of Manchester United. What's your favourite moment?
Barcelona was probably the happiest moment that I've ever had in my whole life. I think when you play in 1968, you can do something about it, but when you're a director and you're sitting watching, it's a nightmare and you go through hell, really.
So Alex has gone on record as saying it will be a hard game when he faces your side. Is that credit to you, what you've done here?
Well, yeah, I think most people in football circles understand that we're now on the company side at this level.
How are you handling the expectation level now around Bolton?
Not just me, but the whole club's grown with the expectation, and the experience we've gained makes us deal with it as best we possibly can.
The northeast and northwest corners of the ground have been in the process of a £43 million makeover, transforming the Theatre of Dreams into an even more impressive venue.
Hello and welcome to Carrington. The manager of the Premier League champions is here, and no doubt Sir Alex will want to speak about that, as well as looking forward to going to Chelsea, already champions.